embark on an extraordinary journey to the icy frontiers of our world, where survival is an art mastered by the most resilient of creatures. Prepare to be amazed by the ingenuity and endurance of life in Earth's coldest realms, where every lived day is a triumph against the chill of the wild. Today we're diving into the incredible ways various animals have adapted to withstand freezing temperatures. From the vast ice sheets of the Arctic to the frigid waters of the Antarctic, each creature has its unique strategies for survival. Let's start with the iconic symbol of the Arctic, the polar bear. These majestic animals are superbly adapted for life in the cold. Their thick white fur provides excellent insulation, while a layer of fat up to 4 inches thick acts as an additional buffer against the cold. But it's not just their insulation that's impressive. Polar bears have large, wide paws that distribute their weight better on thin ice, helping them navigate treacherously slippery environments. Plus, their black skin under the white fur absorbs heat from the sun, a small but crucial advantage in the Arctic's extreme conditions. Next, we turn our attention to the agile Arctic foxes. These small, resourceful creatures showcase a remarkable example of seasonal adaptation. In the summer, their fur is brown, blending seamlessly with the tundra's rocks and plants. But as winter approaches, their coat turns white, offering perfect camouflage against the snow. This color change is more than just aesthetic. It's a vital survival tactic in the harsh Arctic winter. The Arctic fox's fur doesn't just change color, it also becomes thicker and warmer, providing insulation in temperatures that can plunge well below freezing. Moving from land to sea, let's explore the world of seals. Seals are incredibly adapted to life in cold waters. Their thick layer of blubber not only keeps them warm, but also serves as an energy reserve during times of scarce food. Seals' streamlined bodies allow them to glide effortlessly through the water, while their flippers are perfect for swimming in chilly seas. Furthermore, their ability to slow their heart rate while diving helps them conserve oxygen and withstand the cold at great depths. Penguins, the adorable inhabitants of the southern hemisphere, are synonymous with Antarctic life. These birds' adaptations to the cold are nothing short of remarkable. Their dense, waterproof feathers provide an impenetrable layer of insulation. Incredibly, penguins have more feathers per square inch than any other bird. Their layer of fat, like that of seals, helps them maintain body heat in freezing waters. Emperor penguins, in particular, have an extraordinary method of staying warm. They huddle together, constantly shifting positions, to ensure that each member of the group gets time in the warmer, protected center. The snowy owl, a majestic bird of the Arctic tundra, thrives in its freezing habitat with several unique adaptations. Their thick white plumage not only provides excellent camouflage against the snow, but also insulates them from the bitter cold. Unlike most owls, snowy owls are diurnal, hunting both day and night. Their keen eyesight and hearing enable them to detect prey under thick snow cover. In winter, when prey is scarce, they can travel great distances in search of food, showcasing their resilience in one of the harshest environments on Earth. Walruses, with their distinctive tusks and whiskers, are another fascinating example of cold climate adaptation. These large marine mammals rely on their blubber for insulation and energy reserves, much like seals. Their whiskers are highly sensitive, allowing them to detect shellfish on the ocean floor. Walruses use their tusks not only for defense, but also to help them pull themselves out of icy waters onto land or ice floes. Living in large groups, walruses also benefit from social warmth, huddling together to protect themselves from the cold and predators. The caribou, also known as reindeer in some regions, are perfectly adapted to life in cold environments. Their hooves expand in summer when the tundra is soft and shrink in winter to expose the rim, providing better traction on ice and snow. Caribou have a thick winter coat that traps air for insulation, and their fur even covers their nose, which warms the air before it reaches their lungs. These animals are migratory, traveling hundreds of miles to find food, showcasing remarkable endurance and adaptability. Plants play a crucial role in these cold ecosystems, supporting the food web. Lichens, mosses, and low-growing shrubs are common in the tundra, surviving in extreme conditions. These hardy plants provide essential nutrition for many animals, including caribou. In these environments, plants have adapted to grow and reproduce quickly during the short summer months, ensuring their survival and that of the animals that depend on them. As we've seen, each animal in these frozen realms has developed unique and extraordinary adaptations to survive. From the thick fur of the polar bear to the migratory endurance of the caribou, these creatures demonstrate the incredible resilience of life. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.